Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Hey kittens, welcome or welcome back to the Kitty Corner. It's Ada. OMG, it's Kitty-ween. Yay! Okay, guys. It is Kitty-ween. It is the first day of Kitty-ween. I'm not going to be posting every day, like I said before, but it's still Kitty-ween. Yay! I'm ecstatic. I love spooky season so much. I don't even remember that I love it so much until it comes. Now, I thought I'd post October 1st for sure because it's the first day of October. But also, what a better way to start it off than to go to Escape the Haunted House Lobby. Now, as you can see, I'm in my pumpkin attire. I've got a little bat cat thingy sitting on my head. I'm gonna name her Bob. Her name's Bob now. Every time you see her in a video, comment down, "Hi, Bob," because we say hi to Bob here. I have my pumpkin shirt on, cute little black skirt, and I'm ready to go trick-or-treating. We got some nice costumes around here. I just kind of dressed up as a pumpkin this year, I guess. But I see lots of candies laying around, so we have to get some candies around because they look delicious. So, but also my friend's over here. He says, "This is the house everyone's been talking about. We should go exploring in it. You go first. I'm a bit scared." I'll go after I get some candies. Oh no, cars are coming. I'm just gonna steal some candies right here. Yum. Let's see. There looks like there's a lot of yummy candy. Ow! Jeez. There's a lot of yummy candies around here. I don't like the spiders, but I'll steal these candies for sure. How many candies do I have? I think I've collected 6 so far. Ooh, thank you for the candies. I got some candies. That's very nice of you. Let's see. I'm just gonna start trick-or-treating, but my friend over there wants me to go into that house. I guess I'll go in it later, but I want to get some candies first. Thank you, sir. Nice costume. Got nice candies. Here, let's see. I heard you have to find a certain amount of candies to go into that house, so do I have enough? Maybe. I heard this is like a haunted house. Aw, dang it. They won't let me inside yet. It's like a secret candy club. We have to get enough candies to enter. I guess it's not really a secret, but let's see. Do we have to get that many? 10,000? I hope not. That's going to take forever. Aww. I already have a lot, though, so I mean, it won't take too long, I guess. But we just need to keep going because we need to get into this house. I want to go into the secret club thing. Thanks for the candy. I love Halloween. Trick-or-treating is so fun. Let's see. What other houses can I go to? I don't think I went to this one yet. If I did, then, well, okay. But I think I got some more. Oh, this is taking a long time to get all these candies, but you know what? I need to keep going. And I see a lot of candies down here, so let's try to get those. Ooh, yeah, but those cars are going to hit me. Ow! Ah, huge spider. No, thank you. I'm not a fan of spiders, guys. Got this candy. Let's see. Not trick-or-treat. Thank you. Let's see. There's a candy there on top of this person's pumpkins. Let's see. Trick or treat. Him again, Packstabber. We're getting closer, guys. I'm about halfway left, a little bit more than halfway left. Gotta get these ones. Jump! Did I get it? Did I get it? No, I didn't. I need to jump. Hi. Yes, I got it. Ow! Why are you driving on the sidewalk, sir? Hey! Oh my god, people are being so rude nowadays. I don't see any more candies anywhere. Oh no. I'm just gonna have to knock on all of these houses to get some candies then. Knock, knock. Trick or treat, thank you.
Guys, I'm not getting much luck. I really need to get some more candy so I can get into this, like, this clubhouse thing. Maybe this house will give me some. Trick or treat. Thank you, ma'am. Yummy. Okay, got lots of candies from her. Well, we have halfway more to go. So, yeah. All right, everyone. I completed the little mini quest. I got all the candies we needed to enter the house. The door is now open. I'm really scared, guys. What's gonna happen? Dude, are you coming? Me and Bob are going in. Okay, let's go. Here we go. Whoa. Oh my god. What is that sound, guys? I don't like this. Oh my god, what? What the heck? I'm so scared right now. Interesting, doors with different numbers of them. I think we should go in number order then. Okay, I guess we're going into door number one. What just happened? Oh my god, guys, I'm trapped. Oh no. Bone jumps? Ugh, ew, whose bones are these? I don't want to know. Oh no, not spiders. No, get me out of here. A house within a house? How is this even possible? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Run away! Oh, I hate spiders, guys. They disgust me. Oh god. Run away from the spiders. No, no! Oh, gross, 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 gross. Oh, I'm getting the tinglies, guys. Okay, this is hard. I need to get out of here, though. Go. There. Now wait. Oh, their little legs disgust me. Run! Oh, God, guys. Guys, that is disgusting. Oh, I'm getting the shivers. Oh, God. Okay. Guys, I can calm down now. Oh, looks like we made it to the door with the two on it. That's great. We made it out of there, but oh, no more spiders, please. I think we need to go into this one now. But why did I even come in here? Why didn't I just say to that guy, like, no, sir, I'm not going in, even if I am your friend. Floating pumpkins, I really want to go home now. Well, these are actually kind of cool. Oh, never mind. Well, get me out of here. I mean, they're cool, but they're kind of creepy because they're floating. Ooh, another candy. That's the bright side. They have candy inside of this place. Is this the only way out? Well, you know what to do then. Got some more candies. What is this stuff? I have no clue. Oh no! The planks, they're falling down. Thank God I made that. More candy. I don't want to touch the nails, even if they're not going to hurt. Okay. Oh my god. Ew, it's an eye. Oh, another one. Why is that person's eye red? That is disgusting. Oh, ghosts? I didn't know ghosts were real. No. I don't like these. Oh, a ghost killed me. Guys, this is not pleasant. This is quite scary. I don't like the spooky part of spooky season. I think there's some keys over there, but I'd be careful. Knowing this place, if you choose the wrong key, something bad will happen. Wait, what? Is that the right key? Oh, I got the right... Oh, my God. Wait, I think I got the right key, though. No, I didn't. So it must be the red one then. Yeah. I think we're supposed to go through this portal. Guys, this is not a normal house. Who lives here? I don't want to know. Chapter 3, selection. Okay, guys, we have to go into the third door. Look how many doors there is, though. I don't want to go through all of these. Well, luckily, it's not too hard, but the spiders, oh, they disgust me. Let's go. Let's get this over with. Escape the barn. Wait, why are we in a barn? The barn is on fire. Let's get out of here. Quick, climb up this ladder. Okay. Ooh, candy. Yummy. I'll go for that any day. Why can I not get you my candy? Do I have to wait? Oh, yeah, I have to wait. Okay. Jump over these pitchforks. Yeah, because no one wants pitchforks. Wait, I didn't get that. I didn't get that candy down there. I need the candy. I died, but I needed the candy, so it's fine. Let's get it. Perfect. Now I climb up the ladder. Bob, are you okay? I'm okay. Okay, Bob's okay. I died again, but that's okay. That one was not on purpose. Let's go. Ah! I don't know what... why is the person that lives here just have the time to set this up to try and kill people? Ew, these pumpkins are like... their guts are coming out. Ooh, yay, candy. Now where? Do I go out this window? But I missed a candy. There's a candy down there. I need to die. I need to die so I can get the candy. Please? I just really, really need to get the candy that's in there. Thank you. Candy is yummy. It's too important to risk. Now I will just go back over these things. Oops, I died. Luckily, I got the checkpoint. Oh, my legs are floating. This place is not normal. Okay. Pumpkin guts again. That's fine. They were easy. And I match. My shirt matches. Okay. Yay. More candy! A spider's over there. No! Hey, Walk. I mean, hay's not too bad, I guess, but there is pitchforks everywhere, so that's not right. Okay. Oh, no. A maze. I see lots of candy, though. Pitchfork dodge. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, no. A maze. I don't like mazes. Corn mazes. Oh, no. I do not want to know what happens if I go into a dead end. I'm sure it's not good. Ugh. There's so much candy here, though, so that's a good thing, at least. How many candies? Gonna count the candies in my bags. I have 51 candies that I haven't even really gone trick-or-treating yet. I mean, I have, but, like, not that much. Oh, my God, are these invisible pumpkins? What the heck? Or maybe those are just those white pumpkins. Yeah. Another portal. Ah! Okay, guys, I think it's time to go through the next door now, at least. What? What just happened to me? Run? Whoa! Is it like speed run in here now? Oh, you can't touch those candies. No, the candies are evil now. The candies have turned against me. Okay, I keep getting thrown out of this portal. It's not very pleasant. Whee! Okay. I did so much for you, candies, but now how you want to repay me is by killing me. I don't know if we can touch every candy or just not some of them, but I don't want to risk it. Okay, guys. Let's try this again. This is kind of fun, though. I have to admit it. But it's very not... it's not very safe. Go, go, go. We have to have touch these candies because there's no way to get over to this lollipop. Otherwise, these lollipops look yummy, and I don't even like lollipops in real life. Whee! I did it, guys! I did it! I made it through the last portal! Well, I hope it's the last one, at least. Yes, we made it to chapter 4! Guys, we're doing so good so far! And there's only been a few spiders. Ugh! Let's go. Where's the door? I think it's all... Oh, yeah, we made it all the way to this area. Let's go in. Boarding it up again. Why do I have to board it up? We get out anyway. Oh, my God. Is that a clown? I don't like that. That is not happy. What? How could this fit inside a house? I think it's like a haunted carnival. Oh, it's a clown, guys. No, no, no. I'm not going for that. If you guys don't know me, I don't like clowns and I don't like spiders. And I don't like anything scary, but I do like Halloween. Please don't tell me we're going to have to use those balloons to get out of here. Well, let's hope it support our weight. It doesn't. Guys, look at that clown. He's terrifying. I don't think it's it, but it's scary still. Oh my god, maybe that is it. Oh guys, not the red balloon. Just why does it have to be red? Do I have to go through your mouth? I really don't want to. Oh guys, this is not pleasant. I'm inside of a clown. My worst nightmare. Mirror maze? Mirror maze, how did I not expect this? Oh no. I'm scared. I'm not going in there. Guys, can I wait for someone? No, no one's on my stage. I hate these mazes. Guys, I'm really scared. I'm actually scared though. Should I go? I'm scared, guys. Did I do it? I think I did it. Yes! Oh no, clown dodge? What? Oh no. Oh my god, that is terrifying. I need to get out of here. Oh my god, guys. This is terrifying. At least I did the maze. But these things though. Not for me. No. This is literally my worst nightmare. I'm having nightmares tonight. I'm just gonna have them. Literally! At least it's the portal right there. But that guy is right. How did this all fit inside? Well, also, how is this inside of a clown? Like, a normal clown. But also, how did this fit inside someone's house? Because we're still in that house, right? We didn't go somewhere else with those portals, right? I don't think so. Okay. Run! Ah! Excuse me. This is hard, guys. I don't like these things. They're creepy. And I have to, every time I die, I have to see them again. Okay, go. Go. And go. And then... go. Yes, yes, yes. Go. Last one. Guys, I can do it. Go! I got out of here. Oh my god. Guys, I'm scared now. That was scary. But at least we're super close. We're so close to getting out of here, I think. This is pretty hard, but pretty easy also. Let's go into chapter 5, guys. I feel bad for all the people that are coming up to... the clown stages, they're creepy. Oh, I hope I got all the candies. I'm not going back there. I wonder what they were building here. What they were building. It still looks like they are building. I'm just trying to get all these candies. Which way are we supposed to go? I think we're safe over here. Yeah. See, I got another candy. That means we're safe. Now, what do you say now, sir? Let's collect the dynamite so we can get out of here. I think I saw 5 sticks of dynamite scattered around the site. Go bring them to me and I will place it. Okay. You just have to be careful because these things, these forklifts, come. Woo! I got one of them. I got one of the dynamites, so let's bring it back to him. Or do we have to bring them all at once? I think we have to bring them all at once. That's fine. Ooh, there's a candy right there. Run! I died, but I got the candy, so it's fine. Let's go. I got one of the dynamites, or the TNTs. So I think we're safe with that. Gotta get this candy, and then this dynamite. Got another candy and another dynamite. Ooh, there's no checkpoints here. That's not pleasant. Another dynamite. I just need one more. That's it. Keep bringing them to me. Okay, there's the last one over there. Why are you not helping, sir? Like, literally. Oh, what's gonna happen? I'm scared. Is he blowing up the place or something? I think I just went into the fire. Whoa, not a boss fight. Oh no. Guys, it's a literal haunted house boss fight. Touch TNT before it explodes. Okay. I don't know if that helped, but he doesn't look very happy. I gotta get to this one before it explodes. Did I get the checkpoint? I bet I've gotten the checkpoint. There's another candy. I need to get the 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 candy. I'm not getting the TNT, but I need to get the candy! More TNT, more TNT, more TNT. I hope. Oh, dang, I didn't get that one. Oh, yes, I got one. He's not really losing much. Oh, he lost some health. I'm doing okay. Oh, dang it. That didn't help. Whoa, I'm so slow, guys. I'm literally fighting with the haunted house right now. How is that even possible? Oh, we're so close, guys. He's gonna die soon. I need to get a screenshot of this guy. He is crazy looking. I just had to, guys. I'm sorry, but he's crazy looking. Whoa, what happened? I'm back here, but what does that say? Try again. I don't want to try something again. Wait, I win? What do I win? Do I win money, or do I win candy, or what do I win? It teleported me somewhere? Did I beat the obby? Guys, I beat the obby! Yay! And I got a screenshot of that weird haunted house, because he is cool looking. Guys, I beat this game. I hope you all enjoyed this today's Kitty-ween video. More are coming soon. Very, very soon. Wait, is that my friend? Yeah, she is my friend. More Kitty-ween videos are obviously coming very soon because it is October now, and I love you all so much. Please subscribe, turn on post notifications to get notified every time I post a new video. Leave some Kitty-ween suggestions on my group. Join my group. Buy my merch. Follow me. You guys know all the deal. I love you all so much. Stay perfect. Have a perfect rest of your day, and have a happy Kitty-ween. Bye, kittens.